her to phone Jane, phone my mum. Tell her not to bother coming in for the 2 weeks. I'd even picked up the phone, but there was a ring on the doorbell, so I put the phone down, went to the door. And who stood there? Gillian.
Hey, hello, Shirley, she said. Is Joe at home?
I just laughed. No, Gillian, I said, Joe's not in. But listen, if you've come to spill the beans about what I said,
well, she just pushed straight past me into the house. I haven't come to spill any beans, Shirley, she said. I just wanted to check Joe wasn't in before I gave you this. And she handed me this beautifully wrapped package. I want you to have this, Shirley. It's never been worn. You see, I was never brave enough. Oh, Shirley, how I wish I had. How I wish I'd have had your bravery. And with that, she went to the door. Just as she was going out, she said, I think you're marvellous, Shirley. I just want you to know, I think you're brave. And she was gone. I opened the package. It was this. Silk. Gillian's right. There's nothing like the real thing. It must have been 4 years and years ago. Still got the original label in it. The Bon Marchi. Oh, I didn't even dare try it on at first. I felt terrible. You know, my mother said to Gillian, I'd taken a lover. But I didn't think she believed me. But she had. Completely believed me. I mean, Gillian had believed that it was perfectly possible for me to be some marvellous, brave, living woman. But I got me mirror out. I tried to see the woman that Gillian had seen in me. I mean, in Gillian's eyes, I was no longer Shirley the neighbour, Shirley the middle-aged mother, Shirley Bradshaw. I've become Shirley the sensational, Shirley the brave, Shirley Valentine. And even if I couldn't see it in the mirror, and even if none of it was true about me taking a lover and all that rubbish, the point is, Gillian had believed it. Believed it was possible of me. I tried the robe on. It was perfect. It was beautiful. And in that moment, I was beautiful too. In that moment, our roof wouldn't have been high enough for me. In that moment, I could have jumped off a skyscraper. And now the day's here. And I'm going. I'm going to the land beyond the wall. I'm going to sit and eat olives on a Greek seafront. And I don't even like olives. Oh, but I might like them in Greece. They eat squid, you know. An octopus, they do. And I'm going to eat that too. I don't care. I'm going to do everything. I'm going to try anything. Like I used to. Unafraid, without fear of anything new. I'm gonna be Shirley the Brave. Of course, I'm terrified, really. But I'm not gonna let that stop me from enjoying things. I don't mean I'm gonna be a girl again, because you can never be that. But instead of saying, Christ, I'm 42, I'm gonna say, Shirley, you're only 42. Isn't that marvellous? Hey, not bad, not bad. Oh, hold on, hold on. Right then, Wall, what do you think, eh? Oh, shut up, Wall, I'm not talking to you anymore.
Right then, Shirley, all dolled up and ready to go. Case packed, case packed. Passport ticket. Passport ticket.